The final goal of every college student is to attain employment. And to get to that goal, the inevitable job search commences. Like the majority of job-seeking individuals, I spend days scrolling on LinkedIn, filling out applications, and hoping and praying for an interview. And when I'm not doing that, I'm getting my ass to the alternative, which is career fairs. Colleges have recruiting seasons usually at the start of the academic year. Flocks of students dress up in the same professional attire with the same leather portfolio, pitching the same elevator pitches in order to land the same job. And guess what? I'm right there with them. Listen, chances are you're not going to get that position just based on your qualifications alone. Seems fucked, doesn't it? A lot of times recruiters won't even look at your resume. They'll just tell you to apply online. Seems fucked, doesn't it? Some companies even use software to make sure that there's keywords in your resume. And if you don't have those keywords, your resume gets thrown out. Seems fucked, doesn't it? Sometimes it's not even possible to get an interview with the company if you don't know somebody that works there already. Seems fucked. Are you guys seeing the trend here? And so, like a lot of my videos, there's not really a solution here. You just got to play the game. But let's be real with ourselves.